Imagine enemy tanks rolling in, your heart pounding in your chest, but you are unfazed. This was the reality for one man, Hawaldar Abdul Hamid, hailed as India's very own tank buster. Born in the humble village of Damupur, his name would echo in history and resonate with bravery and selflessness. In the heat of the Indo-Pak War of 1965, his audacious actions turned the tide of battle. With unwavering courage, he single-handedly took down enemy tanks, a feat that etched his name in the annals of military legend. His ultimate sacrifice stands as a testament to his devotion to the nation. Abdul Hamid, the tank buster, continues to inspire generation after generation, a beacon of unparalleled bravery, a symbol of selfless valor.